Hi, I'm Anna. I'm a content creator, and today I'm going to show you how I maximize my earnings as a content creator. All you have to do is head over to Nomysh.com. Once you're there, you can simply log in from top right or click on Build Your Brand. I decided to do login and then sign up. Now you can simply enter your email address or sign up with Google or Facebook. Let's do Google. Now that you're in, you can type in your username and upload a profile picture. Once it's done, you can link your social media. You can link all of them or just a few. I decided to add my TikTok because it's my main profile, but I could also add my Instagram, YouTube, Canva, portfolio, my Linktree, Facebook, and any custom link, like my favorite blog, or if I have a partnership with another brand, I can just add that. I can start building my profile. I need to add 5 product recommendations and 5 looks to unlock my portfolio, so to move on. Now let's start from the looks. I can add from Instagram, TikTok, or add manually. I decided to do it from TikTok. It's super easy. I just have to authorize my TikTok account, and then I can simply add from my TikTok feed. Because I have to add 5 videos just to unlock my profile, I'm just gonna pick the top 5. Like this. And that. Yeah. Cool. Now, on each video, I can change the caption to whatever I want. Next, and I can add a product on every video that I upload. So for instance, on this video I am wearing this super cute outfit that I found on Etsy. I don't have a partnership with Etsy, but Nomysh might have, so let's see. So I just add any product link, and they do. I can actually earn 4% on each purchase. They already found a picture and filled out all of the information, so all I have to do is click on add. And then save. And then I can just go ahead and do it for all of the 5 videos that I'm adding. I can add my existing product recommendations or add a new one. So on this video specifically, I'm wearing these amazing mango trousers that are $70. So I just add the link. And they do have a collaboration, so I can earn as much as 3.2%, and I just have to fill out the price. I can also add multiple product recommendations on each video, but I can just move on. On this video, I was wearing this super cute dress, which is very expensive, to be honest, but it's so worth it. So I just entered the link. I can earn as much as 3.2%, and this dress is $400. So 3.2% of 400 is quite a lot. So fingers crossed. And just click on add and save. And finally here, oops, there's a typo here. Let's change that. Next. Now, on this skincare kit, I actually unboxed 2 products. One of them is this moisturizer, which is £10. But Nomysh doesn't have a partnership with this brand, so I'm not gonna get any commission if I make a sale. So I'm just going to link the second product, which is the Lip Oil Collection by Kylie Cosmetics. And they do. And I didn't have to fill out anything, it was all there, so I just save. And then here I can share this beautiful pair of shoes. that I brought on holiday with me. Just add in the link. 4.8, and I need to add the picture, so I just took a screenshot, add the price, and that's it, it's all done. And cool, now I just save it, and now I have 5 product recommendations and 5 videos, so my profile is ready, so I can now move on. While the videos upload, I can just move on. Now I can do a little questionnaire, but I can also skip it. I don't have to do it now, but let's just do it. And it's just going to be a few questions so that Nomysh gets a better understanding of what I want and if there's any brand deals that are coming through that are more aligned with me. Now my profile is ready and I can share it on my social media, which is what is ultimately going to drive the most sales for me and is actually going to generate a revenue. I can see all of my products below each of my videos. And if I click on a product, I can see all of the information, the product picture, and the video that where I'm showcasing the actual products. And I can also buy it, and I can also see similar items or related items like this purse. I can also customize the layout so it matches my TikTok order and my TikTok feed, so it's super easy for my followers to find what they're looking for. This is the new order. That's more like it. And I can also just see the product recommendations all together. And again, if I click on each, it's going to show the product and the video where I'm showcasing it. Now, I can also add brand collaborations. So the brands that I'm working with or that I worked with. It's such a cool feature if you're a UGC creator and you just want to showcase your portfolio and like the brands that you worked with. And they're going to show up as little logos on your profile. And you can also add any links on the top of your profile. So for instance, I'm obsessed with this blog and I talk about it a lot in my videos. So I'm just gonna share it there. It's as simple as literally taking the URL and saving it. And it's going to show up on the top of my profile with my social links. And it has its little logo, it's so cute. So let's take a look at the dashboard. Let's take a look around now. Now on the dashboard, now it's going to be empty because the profile is brand new. But if you have a more lived-in profile, you're going to be able to see all of the profile views, look views, product recommendation views, user reach, and then the top product recommendations with their commission rate, the views, and the clicks that they received. So you can tailor your content creation and you can actually keep track of your finances. On your dashboard, you can also add a little bit more about you. So this is where you're going to find the questionnaire that we filled out at the beginning. You're going to add your contact details if Nomysh has to ship anything to you for a gifting collaboration or something. You can customize your look layout and find out more about the brands that Nomysh has a partnership with and that you can monetize on. You can also add it to your profile and add a little bio, the categories that best represent you, so like beauty, fashion, lifestyle, so that brands that browse on Nomysh can find you more easily and know what they can expect from you. You can add your links and brand collaborations, and don't forget to save. Now that your profile is done, don't forget to update it constantly, upload all the videos that you want, all the product links that you want, and don't forget to share it on your social media.